The Spanish water dog is a deeply affectionate, active, and faithful companion with beautiful, unique, curly, and coiled coat. There are top 10 interesting facts about Spanish water dogs. Number 1. History. It's believed that the Spanish water dog is a very old ancient breed, but there is not enough information about their origin. But we do have some theories. One says that they were brought from North Africa by the Moors, who occupied Spain during the 8th century. Another theory says that they were brought to Spain by Turkish traders, and that is why they were sometimes nicknamed as Turkish dogs. It's very probable that they are related to other water dogs like Portuguese water dog, French Barbet, and Irish water spaniel. Number 2. Not a water dog. Okay, it's true that Spanish water dogs are capable of performing good at water retrieving, and they certainly like water, but the breed's name is more of a historical record than a modern day description. They are mainly amazing herders, and unlike the American water spaniels or Irish water spaniels, they are not even in the sporting group but in the herding group. This is a very versatile breed, and next to water work and herding, they were also used for hunting, especially thanks to their sensitive, strong nose. Number 3. Coat. Probably the most distinctive feature of Spanish water dog is its curly woolly coat. You can find them in many different colors, most commonly in black, brown, beige, white, bicolor, particolor, or tricolor. And even though the tricolor is prohibited, it certainly exists. Important thing to know is that their coat should never be brushed or trimmed, and you should leave it completely natural. Number 4. Protector. Spanish water dog is not an aggressive dog, you don't need to be worried about that, but because of their extremely high loyalty, they tend to be very protective over their owners and family. Early socialization with people and other animals will help prevent overprotectiveness. Number 5. Size. This is medium-sized dog with athletic body and average height between 40 to 50 centimeters, which is 16 to 20 inches, and weight between 14 to 22 kilograms, which is 31 to 49 pounds. The females are naturally a little bit smaller than males. Number 6. Exercise. If there is something really important to know about this dog breed, then it is how very active and highly energetic they actually are. They do need daily proper exercise, mental and physical. They really have tons of energy and they need to vent it off. Because they are very intelligent, they need task-oriented playtimes, good training sessions, or some other kind of a job to be happy. You can try some dog sports with them. They are very good at agility, tracking, and flyball. Number 7. Training. This is a very intelligent dog with strong desire to please. If you combine those two traits together, you will always have a highly trainable dog. Not only that, the Spanish water dog has strong work ethic and they just enjoy the training sessions. It's important to be firm and patient but never harsh on them. They are definitely capable of learning a lot of tricks and commands. Number 8. Herder. The Spanish water dog is a herder in the first place, they just have it in their blood, and it's very likely they will try to herd everything, including other pets, moving objects, and even young kids. That is why you should always supervise them and not leave them alone with other smaller pets. Number 9. Health. This is a relatively healthy dog breed with good lifespan between 11 to 14 years, but of course, just like all dog breeds, they do suffer from some health issues, most commonly from hip dysplasia, progressive retinal atrophy, hypothyroidism, allergies, cataracts, and cherry eye. Number 10. Living with. It's true that this is a highly energetic breed and they need a lot of exercise, but if they are provided by enough exercise, they are very relaxed and calm indoors. They make great apartment companions. They are also very social and they will want to do everything with you, and it's very likely they will follow you from one room to another. Yes, even to the toilet. Tell me in comments what do you like the most about the Spanish water dog and what is your experience with this dog breed. If you are new on this channel, consider subscribing, turn the notifications on, and check our Instagram, Facebook, links are in description. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.